after more than 20 years, competitive non-corporate motorsport returned to Saudi Arabia in 2005. An amalgam of autotest and sprint, Auto Solo was an ideal event for a country that had no competition prepared cars or race venues. For as with autotests in Europe, the track could be laid out in a vacant parking lot and drivers could compete in their normal road cars. Autotest obstacles were indicated with cones and pylons, the faster sprint sections bounded by protective straw bales and spectators protected by a steel safety fence and concrete barrier. The event was a huge success, leading to a four-round mini championship backed by title sponsor Castrol Oils, with Cyprus Airways, Red Bull Energy Drink and Jaguar branded men's cosmetics. Round two ran alongside the Saudi International Motor Show over six consecutive evenings, where it was a big hit with show visitors. Auto Solo spectator areas were packed to capacity from start to finish every day, while those of an adjacent feature were consistently empty. The event was professionally organised by Ace Automotive Projects. It was managed by trained marshals and there were regular driver briefings. Most impressive was several competitors driving in a regulated event for the first time. On their first runs, egos were a little tarnished as they recorded times more than 40 seconds off the pace with lots of added penalties. But through the event, they gained advice from the experts, learned more about car control and became faster, more precise and more consistent. Some finishing mere seconds behind the leaders and with virtually no penalties. Their magnificent achievements had more benefits, for after the event they returned to the kingdom's normal roads as smoother, more accurate and safer drivers. Although driver number 20, Shadi Janzeer, was a first-time entrant, he still managed to break the two-minute barrier. Driver 21 was Ahmed Zari, first-time entrant who recorded 1 minute 58 seconds. Setting a time of 1 minute 55 seconds was driver 22, Abdullah Al-Shamari, another first-time entrant. Driver 18, Wahib Ali, entered his first event in a borrowed Kia Rio. He recorded 1 minute 52 seconds to finish an excellent seventh. Although Farouk Barad is an experienced rally driver, he hadn't driven in Auto Solo before. He drove one run of practice, but no time lapse. Fadi Amada drove an exciting demonstration run at Auto Solo Round 2 in his 2005 Syrian Hill Climb Championship winning Mitsubishi Lancer Evo. Thank you. then borrowed his brother's Audi and knocked several seconds off Hayes' time. Hayes was 8th in round 1, but suffered a gearbox failure on the second run of round 2. He then switched to an Audi TT and was placed 5th. Currently, Hayes lies 6th overall in the Castrol Autosolo Ace Championship. Driver 15, Kamel Kalas, made a great improvement from 15th in round 1 to 6th in round 2 that moved him up to 8th overall in the Castrol Championship. Driver number 6, Amer Abdullah, is one of the smoothest drivers in the contest. He finished 5th in round 1 and a magnificent 2nd in round 2 to hold on to his 5th overall in the championship. Aziz Al-Zahrani was one of the stars of round 2. He came to round 2 as a new competitor and was disqualified in his first run with high penalties. But learning quickly, he polished his performance and achieved a magnificent equal second place to put him in 4th overall in the championship. The winner of round 2 was driver number 2, Fadi Hamada. Fadi was 2nd in round 1 and his perfect score of 50 in round 2 moved him from overall 3rd in the championship to 1st at the halfway stage. Fadi Hamada, and 4 of the Castrol Auto Solo Ace Championship will be part of the Motomania Spring Automotive Festival, a grand extravaganza that also includes rallycross, motocross, quads, karts and stunt driving displays.